Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The ninth frame. Neil Robertson to break. Five. Six. Foul. Judge Trump six. Neil Robertson's son. One. Just trump one. Miss. Just trump four. One. Six. Seven. Twelve. 13. 18. 90. 24. 25. 30. 31. 36. 37. 42. 43. 48. 49. 54. to trump 54 on the frame. One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. 24. 25. 32. 33. 38. 39. 46.53, 54, 59. 60. 67. 68.75. 75. 1. 6. 7. 30. 14. Thanks, Neil. 21. Neil Robertson, 29. Foul. Neil Robertson, 4. Well, just from four on the frame. Thank you. One. Neil Robertson won. Four. Five. Eleven. Well. Seven, two. Eighteen. Twenty-four. 25. Thirty-two. Thirty-eight. Thirty-five. 46. 51. 52. 59. 60. Sixty-six. 66. Neil Robertson, 66. Six. 7. 40. Fifteen. 22. Judge Trump, 22. Frame conceded. Frame Neil Robertson. Thank you. One. Just trump one. one. So, yeah, sure, thank you. Thanks. Fifty. Green ball. 15. touching ball. One. Six. Seven. Twelve. 30. Pink ball, thank you. 90.25, 26.
Black
ball. 33, 34, 41. 42. 48. 49, 56. 57. Yellow ball. 59. 59. And the frame. Thank you. 13. Neil Robertson to break. one. Just trump one. Foul and a miss. It's your trump four. One. Green ball. Just trump one. Cheers, John. Thank you. one. Four. Five. Thirteen. Fifty. Sixteen. Cheers, John, thank you. 24. 31. 31. Well, pink ball. Just trump one. One. Eight. No. Sixty. Seventy. 24. 25. 28. 29. Judge Trump 29. One. Eight. Trump 8. One. Thanks, sir. Eight. Nine. Sixty. Seventeen. Twenty-two. 23. Thirty-one. Thirty-seven. Neil Robertson, 37. Foul and a miss. Neil Robertson, four.
Yeah.
One. Just trump one. One. Eight. No. Sixty. Seventeen. Twenty-two. Neil Robertson, 22. Well, thank you, Neil. Neil Robertson, what? 1. 8. 9. 60. Just trump 60. Oh. Neil Robertson won on the frame. Well, just took one. Neil Robertson, 5. One. Six. Seven. Yeah. Neil Robertson, 7. I'll be right, I'll have a look. Do you want to just wait a second? All right. Marcel's going speaking to him now, John. Well. 6. Seven. Twelve. Thirteen. Nineteen. Twenty. Twenty-five. Twenty-six. Thirty one. 32. 37. 38. 44. 45. 51. 52. 58.73, 75, 78. 82. 87. 93. 100. Good sum.
Neil, every run has to come to an end, and it came to an end against the world champion and the world number one.
Yeah, it did. Unfortunately, I couldn't manage just one more match. But you know, Judd played fantastically well. It from 4-2 up, I was looking really good. And his safety was absolutely awesome from 4-2 up until the next several frames. I didn't really do a lot wrong, I think, to be about 8-5 down or something. There wasn't really too much I did wrong. And so you have to give him all the credit in the world because he played a fantastic match.
Ja, er meinte, für einen Sieg mehr hat es nicht mehr gereicht, aber Judd habe fantastisch gespielt, vor allem seine Safeties. Bei 4-2 sah es für ihn ja gut aus, aber dann habe er kaum was verkehrt gemacht und plötzlich dann mit 5-8 hinten gelegen. But still, two great weeks at a moment of the season where it's very important because big events are getting up. So you still must be pleased with the way you are playing the last few weeks.
Yeah, absolutely. Obviously after the Masters, if you were to tell me that I'd win one of these events and get to a final, of course you definitely take that. But then, with the opportunity to win back-to-back tournaments, the motivation was there today. I thought I played a good match, but I feel as though Judd really earned it. He went out and he actually won the match. A match in the Champion of Champions was a bit different, where it was a bit more open, bigger breaks made. This was almost as impressive in the way that some of the 40, 50 and 60 breaks he was making without the use of the pink or the black were almost just as good as centuries. So, yeah, look, I can look back and maybe a couple of mistakes. Maybe my safety could have been a fraction better, but sometimes you just have to hold your hands up and say, you know, I was outplayed today.
Also natürlich nach der Masters-Niederlage dann hier einen Titel zu holen und wieder ins Finale zu kommen, toll. Er war voll motiviert, aber es waren halt dann die Kleinigkeiten heute. But still, you're a big favorite for the overall win of the Betway Tour European Series now.
Yeah, I'm sure Judd might want to reward himself and, you know, take a couple of weeks off, not into the shootout. That'd be nice. But yeah, we'll wait and see. I mean, that, you know, no one's really entitled to any prize like that. And, you know, I'm not guaranteed it. So we just have to wait and see what happens over the next week or two.
Also zum Gesamtsieg bei der Betvictor European Series meinte er, vielleicht ist Judd ja so nett und spielt nicht das Shootout. Und dann hat er da wieder eine Chance. Aber man muss abwarten, was da passiert ist. Das ist noch nicht entschieden. Neil Robertson, meine Damen und Herren. Judd, congratulations. Another title, another great win against another great champion, I guess.
Yeah, especially after what he's done last week, winning in Austria, beat me in the Champion of Champions. That was a tough one. So it's obviously nice to win today. But I think it was a good game in a different way. It was kind of the balls went all a little bit scrappy. There was a lot of safety, which was some high-class safety during the game. And you really had to earn your chance. And Neil's so hard to beat. I had to play like my best safety just to get a chance, because nowadays, you know, when you leave him, he's going to clear up like you would expect from Ronnie and John. So he's that good nowadays that you expect every time he gets in for him to clear up.
Ja, nach der Art und Weise, wie Neil letzte Woche gewonnen hat, war das natürlich ganz besonders toll. Und ja, auch die Revanche für die Niederlage beim Finale im Champion of Champions. Es war heute ein ganz anderes Spiel, so erklärt er. Safety spielte eine viel größere Rolle. Die Bälle lagen dann auch kompliziert. Und er musste heute wirklich seine besten Safety spielen, um da eine Chance zu haben. Well, the first thing after Neil shook your hands was that you were going to your brother Jack and you hugged each other. So what is his role? How important is he for you?
No, it's all down to me.
Okay.
No. I think it speaks for itself. Since he started coming around with me around 14 or 15 months ago, I've won 5 or 6 ranking events, other events, World Championship Masters. So he sort of turned my career around. He's managed to get me on track, practicing harder than ever. So I owe all my success to him.
Also er sagt, er schuldet all seinen Erfolg seinem Bruder Jack, denn der habe ihn auf die Bahn gebracht. Vorher habe er ein paar Titel geholt, aber seitdem sei er eher seitdem die zusammenarbeiten und immer zusammen reisen, sei er erst ein wirklicher Seriensieger geworden. So, and now, do you play the shootout?
I'd love to be able to take the money off Neil. I'll try. I'll play in every single event I can possibly play. But I'm not sure. I think maybe we'll both miss the shootout and have a one-on-one in Gibraltar or something like that would be good. But it is the sponsors, BetVictor, have been brilliant putting on their series for us to have something to aim for rather than just playing in event after event. BetVictor's obviously put this on and it gives us something to aim for now. It gives, in the shootout in Gibraltar, it gives some excitement.
Er sagt, er würde natürlich dem Neil gerne das Geld abluchsen, aber vielleicht sollten sie beide aus Shootout verzichten und dann den Gibraltar um den ganzen Pott spielen. Aber der Dank von Judd auch an den Sponsor Bet Victor. Toll, dass sie diese Idee hatten, diese Serie hier ins Leben gerufen haben und ja, diesen spannenden Kampf auch noch ermöglicht haben. Thanks a lot, Judd, and that's your applause. Judd Trump, unser Champion. Meine Damen und Herren, bitte begrüßen Sie die Presentation Party für die Siegerehrung. Das sind John Jacobs vom Sponsor Bet Victor und Ross Chapman, der Head of Sponsorship für Bet Victor. Unser Vize-Champion nach einem weiteren tollen Turnier beim Bet Victor German Masters, das ist Neil Robertson. Aber das Preisgeld von 80.000 Pfund, die Trophäe und der Titel Bet Victor German Masters Champion 2020 für Judd Trump.